UFONO is a universal solution for displaying dynamic and static panoramas and creating virtual tours. In this tutorial, I'll show you how easy and fast it is to create virtual tours using UFONO. Import textures into your project. For best texture quality, turn off Generate MIP Maps and make sure that max size is selected larger and equal to the size of the original image. Open window, Infinity Code, UFONO, Tour Maker. For convenience, you can pin a window in the Unity Editor layout. Click on Create a New Tour. A new tour will be created with default settings. If you're working on a project for Google VR, select Preset, Google VR. This will apply the necessary tweaks for VR. Remove the mouse and keyboard controls, and add a timed case plugin that will automatically click on the interactive elements after the specified hover time. Drag one or more panorama textures from the project to Tour Maker. A separate panorama will be created for each texture. Select the panorama with which you want to start the tour. Right-click and select Set Start Panorama. The start panorama will be highlighted in green. To connect the panoramas, hold down the right mouse button on the panorama you want to switch from, drag it to the target panorama, and release the right mouse button. The interactive element editor will open in connection mode. Select the place where you want to add an interactive element. Right-click and select the type of interactive element, hotspot or direction. You can have any number of hotspots and directions, and combine them in one panorama. Click on Return to Tour Maker. You see the connection between the panoramas and the direction of the transition. Outgoing connections from the selected panorama are highlighted in blue. Let's make some more connections. Start the scene to see the tour in action. UFONO is one of the easiest and fastest ways to create virtual tours. Link to UFONO in the description. Thank you for watching.